Bull Terrier versus Dachshund. The moment you see it, you know who it is. There are some dogs that have very distinctive body features. They might look a bit silly for some, but these quirky traits just make dogs more lovable and fascinating. They could have huge muscles, a pudgy face, a weird head, or a long body, but inside they're all the same. No matter what body they might have, each dog is special and capable of love. In fact, after watching this video, you might want to have your own special dog breed. Hi, welcome to Smart Dog Lover. If you haven't already, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more dog-related content. Looking different is the new cool. When it comes to standing out in the crowd, the Bull Terrier and the Dachshund are some of the best eye catchers out there. If you see any of these two walking around in the park, we can bet that you're going to turn your head around to take a good long look. From the egg head of the Bull Terrier to the sausage body of the Dachshund, these two are sure to not just catch your eye, but capture your heart. By just looking at these two, it's obvious that they're two completely different dogs. They have two very distinct histories and have their own special characteristics. If you're looking to get either the Bull Terrier or the Dachshund, it's important to know what makes them so special and what is the best way to take care of them. You also need to know if you're up to the challenge, as both dogs can be a bit difficult to train. Don't let that discourage you. Once you get used to them and once they get used to you, these two dogs are incredibly loyal to their owner. The Bull Terrier is from England through and through. They were originally bred to catch vermin, but were also unfortunately popular for the blood sport. English dog breeders wanted to mix the agility and strength of the Old English Terrier with the aggression of the Old English Bulldog. Old English Bulldogs weren't the best fighters, and they were used to fight bulls tied to a post. Fortunately, acts like this are now illegal. Governments and animal rights groups fight long and hard to make sure that games will never happen again. All Bull Terriers are now free to be man's best friend again. Old 18th century hunting books would commonly reference a dog called the Dachskrieger. This is German for badger warrior and was what the Dachshund was known for. It was bred to be the best hunting dog of its time, combining traits from different dog breeds in France, Germany, and England. The breeding process was so extensive that its exact origins are now unknown. The smooth-haired Dachshund is thought to be a mix between the German short-haired pointer, a pincher, and a bloodhound. Others would believe that the Dachshund comes from a mix between the French pointer, a pincher, and the St. Hubert hound. That's a lot of breeds, but in the end, it resulted in this adorable, cute-looking sausage. It's hard to imagine how it got to that point, but no one is complaining. The most famous trait of the Bull Terrier is its egg-shaped head. You can spot its adorable face anywhere. A typical male Bull Terrier weighs about 55 to 65 pounds, while the females can be about 45 to 55. Both males and females are usually about 20 inches tall. If you're looking for a smaller version, you're in luck. There's a subbreed called the miniature Bull Terrier. These little eggs only grow up to 10 to 13 inches high and would weigh up to 25 to 33 pounds. All in all, the Bull Terrier is a muscle-packed, medium-sized dog. Dachshunds, whether male or female, are about the same weight and height. However, most dog breeders have come to be very distinctive between the standard Dachshund and the miniature one. Standard Dachshunds weigh about 16 to 32 pounds, while the miniatures will only weigh a striking 11. There are no height standards for the Dachshund, but some of them are usually just standing at around 9 inches. Whether they're the standard or the miniature version, these guys are perceived as small dogs. Bull Terriers have a short coat. They're fairly easy to clean and only need to be brushed once a week. The Dachshund, on the other hand, is a bit complicated. There are three types of Dachshunds: the short-haired, the long-haired, and the wire-haired. Long and wired-haired Dachshunds shed more often, but it isn't something that is uncontrollable. All three, however, are typically clean and only need to be brushed once a week. The short-haired one is especially easy and has been described to be a wash-and-wear type of dog. In terms of temperament, both the Bull Terrier and the Dachshund can be a challenge. The Bull Terrier is a smart but curious little fella. Leaving them alone while they're untrained is just begging for disaster. They have a tendency to eat anything, and you might come home to see parts of your couch missing. When it comes to training, they can be stubborn. Make sure to read up on more advanced training guides if you're planning to get a Bull Terrier. These guys are always looking for something fun and exciting to do, and will easily get bored. If you're looking for a training program, make sure it's something fun and exciting that will get your little buddy off of his feet and ready to play. The Dachshund is also a tough puppy to train. These guys are known to be independent, courageous, and stubborn. The wire-haired Dachshund is particularly mischievous since they are closer to terriers than their long and short-haired cousins. They'll be a bit messy and cause trouble, but these guys are also known to be very affectionate and loving to their owner. Even without training, they'll jump at any chance to cuddle with their owner. They're always eager to play and would love an owner that can handle its energy. Their lovable characteristics usually make up for their stubborn behavior. Both dogs are typically high-energy powerhouses. They need a good long walk to expend all their energy, or they'll get bored inside the house. The Blue Terrier was originally a fighter, so a game of fetch or a morning jog will be the perfect way to move its muscles. The Dachshund was a hunting dog, so you should make time for a walk. If you're too busy, a good 1 hour walk will be good for both dogs. The Egghead or the Sausage Boy, which one seems more like your type? Whatever your decision is, both dogs are amazing and lovable animals. With the proper training, these guys will be loyal and loving companions. It will be our responsibility to train and take care of them properly to make sure they're healthy and happy. Thanks again for watching us at Smart Dog Lover. If you like this video, don't forget to click that like button and subscribe to our channel for more dog-related content.